Niggers are scared of revolution. But niggers shouldn't be scared of revolution. Because revolution is nothing but change. And all niggers do is change. Niggers come in for work and change into pimping clothes. They hit the streets to make some quick change. Niggers change their hair from black to red to blonde. And old black hair that looks will change. Niggers kill other niggers just because one didn't receive the correct change. Niggers change from men to women, from women to men. Niggers change, change, change. You hear niggas say, things are changing, things are changing. Yeah, things are changing. Nigger things into black nigger things. Black nigger things that go through all kinds of changes. The change in the day that makes it rant and rave. Black power, and the change that comes over them at night as they sigh and moan. Right by, woo, right by. Niggas always going through bullshit change. But when it comes for real change, niggas are scared of revolution. Niggas are actors. Niggas are actors. Niggas act like they're in a hurry to catch the first act of a great white hope. Niggas try to act like Malcolm. And when a white man doesn't react toward them like he did Malcolm, niggas want to act violently. Niggas act so cool and slick, causing white people to say, what makes you niggas act like that? Niggas act like you ain't never seen nobody act before. But when it comes to acting out revolution, niggas say, I can't dig in action. Niggas are scared of revolution. Niggas are very untogether people. Niggas talk about getting high and riding around in L's. Niggas to get high and ride to hell. Niggas talk about pimping, pimping that, pimping what? Pimping yours, pimping mine. Just to be pimping is a hell of a line. Niggas are very untogether people. Niggas talk about your mind, talk about my mind stronger than yours. I got that bitch's mind uptight. Niggas don't know a damn thing about the mind, but they'd be right. Niggas are scared of revolution. Niggas fuck. Niggas fuck, fuck, fuck. Niggas love the word fuck. They think they're so fucking cute. They fuck you around. The first thing they say when they're mad is fuck it. You play a little too much with them, they say fuck you. When it's time at TCB, niggas are somewhere fucking. Try to be nice to them, they fuck over you. Niggas don't realize while they're doing all this fucking, they're getting fucked around. But when they do realize, it's too late. So niggas just get fucked up. Niggas talk about fucking, fucking that, fucking this, fucking yours, fucking monsters, not knowing what they're fucking for. Ain't fucking for love and appreciation, just fucking to be fucking. Niggas fuck white thighs, black thighs, yellow thighs, brown thighs. Niggas fuck ankles when they want olive thighs. Niggas fuck Sally, Linda, and Sue. And if you don't watch out, niggas will fuck you. Niggas will fuck fuck if it could be fuck. But when it comes to fucking for revolutionary causes, niggas say fuck revolution. Niggas are scared of revolution. Niggas are players. Niggas are players, are players. Niggas play football, baseball, and basketball while the white man is cutting off their balls. When a niggas play ain't tight enough to play with some black thighs, niggas play with white thighs to see if they still have some play left. And when ain't no white thighs to play with, niggas play with themselves. Niggas tell you they're ready to be liberated, but when you say, let's go take our liberation, niggas reply, I was just playing. Niggas are playing with revolution and losing. Niggas are scared of revolution. Niggas do a lot of shooting. Niggas do a lot of shooting. Niggas shoot off at the mouth. Niggas shoot poo. Niggas shoot traps. Niggas cut around the corners and shoot down the street. Niggas shoot sharp branches at white women. Niggas shoot dope into their arm. Niggas shoot guns and rifles on New Year's Eve. A new year that is coming in. But white police would do more shooting at them. Where are niggas when the revolution needs some shot? Yeah, you know, niggas are somewhere shooting this shit. Niggas are scared of revolution. Niggas are lovers. Niggas are lovers, are lovers. Niggas love to see Clark Gable make love to Marilyn Monroe. Niggas love to see Tarzan fuck over the native. Niggas love to hit an old ranger, yeah. Hi-ho, silver. Niggas love commercials. Niggas love commercials. Oh, how niggas love commercials. You can take niggas out of the country, but you can't take the country out of niggas. Niggas are lovers, are lovers, are lovers. Niggas love to hear Malcolm rap, but they didn't love Malcolm. Niggas love everything but themselves. But I'm a lover too. Yep, I'm a lover. number two. I love niggers, I love niggers, I love niggers, because niggers are me, and I should only love that which is me. I love to see niggers go through changes, love to see niggers act, love to see niggers make them plays and shoot the shit. But there's one thing about niggers I do not love. Niggers are scared of revolution.